Well, if you blink, you might miss me in the Hellboy film. I only had a couple of scenes, very short, little part. I didn't expect to get a part, to be honest. But when they go, do you want to be in Hellboy? I go, yeah, of course. I'd be in the background if they asked me to. And I got to work with David Harbour, and it's great. So I get slashed by some ugly creature. And it was great. And I was in Bulgaria for 2-3 weeks. It was lovely, lovely experience to be on a set like that.
And we love David. What was it like working with him? I mean, obviously, under quite a lot of prosthetics, it's fair to say.
Yeah, I mean, he had a tough job. I mean, he's in that mask, he's in that getup all day. I mean, that, you know, that's tough. But he's a proper kind of irreverent New Yorker, you know? He's very irreverent. And, you know, the little time we hung out on set, we had some great stories. So he was a real gentleman.